Okay, welcome back. Now, we have charge rifle raiders, and they're going to cut through here, which isn't good, especially if Ducky is out there all alone. India, why aren't you on alert as well? Now, I need to put in kind of little defense kind of lights so I can see where everyone is. Don't I have a... Build me this, please, quickly. Okay, you have a rifle, you have a shotgun. Grab a sniper rifle and go... Go here? No, go here. Grab a normal one, actually. Go there. Assault rifle as well. Okay, everyone. See, we can't really see where they are. Where are they? Are they down here? Crap, they're going around the other way. Okay, defense horse. Come here. Nope, they're coming back. Oh, fire. They're cutting through. Okay, I want double shotgunners here. And as soon as they come through, I want you guys to shoot them. They aren't embraces, damn. Okay. Ducky's here. Maybe we'll put a few more friends. They're fleeing. Okay. It's an odd way to flee. Oh, and we've got backup. Good job. Okay. Before they decide to flee, go and trade with them. We'll just sell them stuff. Now we have a hole, which isn't good. We can put limestone there. That way we can shoot at them. Limestone wall. Trap. There we go. Caravan. These guys just seem to arrive all the time. Okay. Everyone's happy. No one's injured. That's good. They dig through. Here somewhere. Yeah, they tried to dig through. So what do I need to do? I have this here. Shoot into this room. If they'd got in here, I don't know where they'd go, because it's a lot of limestone. Yeah, defense is held out pretty decently. Okay, hang on. Build this. Yeah. Traders have gone. Ah, you're alive. Oh, crap. Sorry about that, buddy. Capture him. These guys are dead. Martin's been... How are you feeling, Martin? You're on edge, I get that. In darkness, wounded, observed corpse, shock from exceptional pain. Ah, kill me now. Socially, you're having a nice chat with Willy. You've talked to Squirrel. Squirrel's your dead companion, but you just didn't become friends with him. Oh, you're a non-violent, garden-growing person. I want you so badly. Yes, recruit. Let's take off his leg. Give him a prosthetic left leg. Because if he breaks, that'll be annoying. I want him to grow stuff. Like, green thumbs, if you just put them on growing, no matter what, even cannibalism, they will be fine. Let's trade with strength. Strength Valley. We haven't met strength yet. It would be nice if we could. Wait. The bear is on the other side of the wall eating our stuff. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, we can sell a lot of hats. Let's sell the hats. I don't really need them. They're all pretty crappy. They're not going to be cut. That's going to be cut down, but that's okay. Whatever I can sell is good. Cloth. Jackets. Green stuff. Somebody will get around to... But yeah, no. Yeah, we'll sell it. Jackets again. No, let's just sell those, just for the sake of it. Shields. Shields, no, can't be bothered. Don't know about this. Pistols, we'll sell all of it. If I don't know about it, I'll sell it. Charge rifle, that's okay. Mace, no. I need to use the furnace on that. We have a lot of stuff, so squirrel and elk can go. Components, can't buy. Venison, we have. We are going to be buying a lot, but let's just buy in. If we buy in all their berries, that'll be enough for our harvest. Yeah. Now, they're here. Okay. Do not let them eat the food. See, the muffalos eat the food. Like, they're all stingy buggers. They're kind of... Oh, shit. Beavers. Always with the damn beavers. Now, you have a stomach infection. Crap. You're going to give him Glitterworld medicine. Wait, is that... Yeah, no, bugger that. Let's treat... health. And install peg leg. They're gonna be like that, fine. What's wrong now? And left lung. Amputate stomach. I don't think I can do that. That'll kill him. No, 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 no. Okay. Cancel the operation. He still has a foot, yes? Yes. No. No, he doesn't. He... Okay, so this happens quite regularly in Rimworld. Right? He is going to cost me so much in medicine. He's 57. He's probably not worth it. Pound. You are not worth it. Release him. I thought he was... hang on. I can't force him. Good job. Strip him. Okay. Doesn't release him. Who's giving out prisoner meals? Do we want to go on a bear hunt? yes, we do. We do. Okay, let's take... Equip that weapon. Hold this weapon. Okay. We're doing good. I think we're doing good. I don't really know how long it's gonna be until we get actually attacked fully. Try and buff everyone's health and happiness, actually. I need this to be somewhere where people aren't going to kill it by accident, so maybe... No. We'll go over here. Over here, we have poplar trees and stuff. It's gonna take a lot of wood. Right? Like, a lot of wood. But we should be okay. Food-wise, we're doing okay-ish. Berries, those berries have, like, the berries we purchased are life-saving at the moment. Strawberries. Why? Okay. Scout started a fight with India. Why would you do that? And Scout's the idiot. Your friends... He harmed you. Well, that's okay. I'm guessing India killed Raygun, his lover, from the raid before the previous raid. That is probably what happened, right? Like, why? Okay, so India's been butchering corpses. I'm guessing she shot and killed Raygun. And then butchered Raygun for the human meat, right? She's then pissed him off by saying, "Oh, I don't get why you love that bitch," or something, right? And that's just throwing him into... He's like, no, you can't say that, right? India is also disfigured. Oh, yeah, her eye's been burnt out. that's not good. You can't intervene, can you? No one can intervene in these two. Now, did you... You've insulted. Scout's been driven into rage. He's been going to fight. India, they've had a nice chat. They've got on over it. She said, I'm sorry. Look, I know you loved... I didn't know that you loved her, but I know how you feel. Right? And he's gone, you know nothing of how I feel. You know nothing, Jon Snow. You know nothing, India. And it's kind of come about. He's in pain, though. So they're going to get nice thoughts here. Scout, rest in this one. There you go. Face to each other, they will actually talk. I need to wake up. Who is my doc? Austin. So she gave him a beating, right? Like, left foot, so she's just kicked him, I'm guessing, right? She's just used her feet as kind of thing, and he's just taken a beating, like his ribs shattered, his toes destroyed. So, yeah, she's probably stomped on his foot with her left foot, right? Just taking a beating to the chest, right? Yeah, she's just punched him a heap as well. Ah, you bastards. Okay. So they get healed. You're moderately helpful. Okay, everyone's happy. Ah, Jesus. Okay, just another day in a Rimworld, right? Okay, this just here, I want to... God damn. Why am I doing that like that? Okay, I want to build this and make it covered. And then I want to throw this here. Will, can you... If this can be covered, I'll be happy. Yep. We lose heat through here. In there watching television. Trap the bear. Come on! Get the fat doggy! You can do it! Yes! Ah, you're a wonderful man. Han. Kelzo, piss off. This is Mad Dogs. You deserve it, buddy. Willie's coming around. Out, piss off for a minute. There you go. Take your food. Scout, what are you doing? Haul the muffalo. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna see when this bear dies. Crap. Ducky, you are brilliant. Where are you? Oh, you're a good man, you know that. Austin. I know you're cleaning dirt, but don't. Where is this dirt? Oh, the dirt's down here. Okay. Not my problem. Let's just do that section is not my problem. This wall is actually turning out to be pretty quick. I'm thinking I should probably do like a base across and then just continue it up. Right? That way if I've got a siege here I can always come across. It'll be okay. We're over time massively. So thanks for watching guys and I will see you next week. Or I don't know, in a few days. Probably next week. I'm going to try and do a little bit more recording of Sol Zero, the Mars colonist exploration game. It is pretty awesome. Well, I think it is. And we'll see you next time, okay? Okay. Later, guys.